Madam, welcome.
Thank you. How are you?
I did fine, madam.
Oh, that's nice. Ooh. Oh my god. Where is Roland?
Madam, in there inside a room with number 35.
What? Number 30 what?
Madam, in number 35 girlfriend now.
Don't take him down back, okay?
Ma, not tell him, say he don't come.
Yeah, don't tell him down back.
Okay, madam, no.
Please, give me photo, it's very good.
Yes, I make the one way they like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
very
madam,
long,
I call.
Cheta, cheta.
Where is my phone? Oh, God.
You don't have much time. All the tests have been carried out. That's very, very sensitive. Where's the address?
Now, we have a limited time. We need to work as assiduous as possible. Where is the address?
Bring it out.
It's alright. Now, listen carefully. This operation must not last more than 5 minutes. How many minutes?
5 minutes.
Good. Now, no raping, no touching of any woman, and no shedding of blood, except the resist to bring out the money as an asset to
engine. There's a lot of cash inside our house.
A lot of money. We are cutting away with all the money. But you have to be very careful. Please handle with care. Handle with care. Okay.
Gentlemen of the barracks of Bugon, the instruction already has been given. You know that we exchange vehicles for every operation. This is the escape vehicle. So now, from that place, go from different directions and make sure you get to this place in less than 5 minutes. Now from here, you escape.
Yes, Chief.
No mistake. No shedding of blood, I say again. I'm not touching for me.
Okay.
Women bring bad luck in our patients.
Yes. So
no killing, no raping. Alright?
Okay. Let's go.
Thank you.
Will you all
shut up?
Shut up! Now, who is the owner of the house?
I said, who is the owner of this house? I said, where is the money?
It's in the office. Go and collect it.
You are joking with me. I will blow you. Where is the money?
Collect it in the office. I left the money in the office.
Where did you keep the money? I will blow your head. I said,
I
said, I said, I said, I said, I said, I said, I said, I said,
bless you, Baptiste, you come back to complete, man. Until this place, don't touch me now. I will bring out that money.
The money's in the office.
Mom, give them this money. The money's here, please. I don't want to die.
I say, I'll blow your head. Bring me the money now.
Dad.
Tiffany. What are you doing here?
Tiffany, my daughter. George.
What are you doing here? Boss.
So you're a criminal. Jesus Christ.
What are you doing in this place?
Judge, so you're a criminal.
Boss.
So I wanted a criminal. Jesus, what is happening?
Boss, I'm in a compressor with you, the compressor. What did they saw there now? What did they saw? Go collect this money from your Japan now. Calm down, gentlemen. I don't just understand. This is family. One of the hell. I will settle all of you. Boss, you sure say you're going to give us that money tomorrow?
First thing tomorrow morning,
I settle everybody. Please, please, please. Down tools. Boss, I will give you the money.
You don't say me, I'm not like what you're doing. What did they happen here now? Boss, no. Collect this money from here, come on.
This is family.
So I married a criminal.
This is family.
You, judge, a criminal?
Let's go. Boss, you sure say you give us the money?
I will pay all of you.
Boss,
first thing tomorrow. Boss, you know how the beat. You know how the beat.
George! George! God! Jesus, what just happened now? What happened? My own husband, a criminal? What just happened? Muna, stand up. Muna, stand up. Stand up, stand up. Stephanie. Philip. What did I just say? So you're married?
My friend, I'm sorry.
And you brought your husband here to come and rob me? And your daughter to come and spoil my son?
My friend, I am sorry. Yes, I'm married. But I know if I tell you, you would not like to be in this relationship with me. That's why I left.
And you, Roland, you are a bastard for spoiling a secondary school girl.
Wait, wait. All these whole things are getting me confused. Who is a secondary school girl?
What is getting you confused?
Who is a secondary school girl?
Tiffany, of course.
Tiffany, so she lied to me. Just, no, this is not happening. I know I love women, but I have never slept with a secondary school girl.
My friend, will you shut up?
In my entire life before.
A small boy like you, look at what you're saying.
Come to think of it, you're even talking about virgin. She's not even a virgin, because I know what I felt when I get in there.
You're a bastard. God will punish you. For saying that to me, idiot, like mother, like son, I'm out of here. Roland, is he your life? Is he your life?
Mom, what happened to my life? But you, I'm not a lesbian. You're busy sleeping with your same gender.
Will you shut up your mouth?
Look
at that off here. Come, shut up and get that off.
Mama,
look at that.
Mom, I'm ashamed of you.